quick.
I know. I've got bed done me.
Jim Dick Campbell, slightly disappointed he said to leave with just a point. How did you see it yourself?
I thought a draw was fair. I thought both teams had ascendancies in the game. I thought they started better. And I thought when we scored, we could have scored two or three just after it. Certainly Nicky should have scored to make it two. We played well up to half time. We came out, we lost an early goal, which again was soft, and then I thought we had a decent spell, a good possession, and then their boy scores a terrific goal, put us in the back foot a wee bit, and then we scored a terrific goal to equalise, and again Shane's missed a really good chance just after it to put us 3-2 up. So I'm disappointed, and you know, we're not playing in long enough spells, we're playing in bits and pieces. But I thought a draw was fair, but if he thinks he should have won, then that's fine, that's his opinion. But I think probably I need to look at my team selections now and need to look at myself, because we're losing too many soft goals. And I think I've got too many forward players in the park probably. And with Jamie Stevenson and Nicky, Rory, Shane, it's fine if they're offline and playing well, but I thought a front two done okay, they're quite a handful, but in the wider areas I don't ask Nicky to work too hard back the way, and neither does Jamie work too far. So therefore I think we're exposing the defence to counter-attacks, etc. So I think I'm going to need to stiffen up the middle of the park, give a bit of protection to the back four guys, and take it for there. To a certain extent, like Forfar done the day. Forfar lost a couple of games. They had a big solid 4-4-2, and you know, they kind of are played in channels and got his turned and caused his problems. And I think we're going to need to do that, just to turn the corner and try and get a result. Although in a cup tie next week, I'm not saying that I would do it then, but I just think it's certainly away from home. I'm going to need to look at our team selection, because it's fine playing your attack-minded players, but you know, it's when you're not winning games, you've got to look at the other side, and we are shipping soft goals, so maybe the guys need a wee bit of protection.
There's a fair bit of quality about the two goals you scored, Rory, with a really nice drag back to the first one, and then your two subs combined, Rogers with a flick in and McIntosh.
I know, it was a terrific goal, but that's the dilemma that I've got, that it's fine if you're winning 3-2. So I think it's something we've got to look at. Ian McCall was talking about it last week. He's got four or five forwards that he would like on the park at one time, Trouton and Forrest and Preston and wee boy Moore, and he's been reluctant to do that yet, you know. So it's just one of the things, I suppose, for game to game. I'm living to be horses for courses, and we'll take it for there. But I mean, it's a good problem to have.
I mean, that's the first quarter going now. I suppose it's all about trying to convert the draws into wins, because you've drawn five so far.
I know. You know, if you look at it, you've won two, lost two, drawn five. It's no good enough. But it is only the first quarter, and I'm quite happy that I think we will turn the corner and we will get it right. But I think that's up to me more than the players to make sure I get the team right, and you know, especially away from home, make us a wee bit stronger.
Thanks, Jim.